I'm Anne Langguth. I'm a pediatric ophthalmologist and adult strabismus specialist at Northwestern and an assistant professor of ophthalmology with the Feinberg School of Medicine. An interesting case that I came across recently was of a young man in his 20s with severe exotropia, meaning one of his eyes was completely misdirected to the outside. This was something he's been dealing with since he was a young child. He's actually had 3 prior eye muscle surgeries, 1 while very young and 2 as an adult, and had been told in the past year after one of his prior surgeries that he was no longer a candidate to try to have his eye misalignment fixed. The concern was that he'd had too many prior surgeries and the scarring was too severe to be able to have a good response. In meeting with this patient, our goals were to figure out what our options were and what our expectations would be going forward. The patient was really struggling with the fact that he could not maintain eye contact while at work, while online having Zoom discussions, or while interacting with his family or with his friends. It was quite truly debilitating and disfiguring for him to be able to interact with others because his eyes were not lined up. In meeting with him, we thought it was worth at least having one more try to see if an additional surgery might be successful. I was pleased he came to Northwestern because it's certainly a center of expertise and experience when it comes to complicated cases of eye muscle surgery. After talking through his options, we proceeded with an additional surgery, and in the surgery found that there was significant scar tissue and that there was stretching of his muscle and his tissue that we were able to remove to help improve his eye alignment and give him a more satisfactory appearance. He's currently healing well and doing great, and we look forward to seeing how he does in the next months and years of his recovery.